Good evening, everyone, and welcome to the Northampton Township Board of Supervisors meeting for Wednesday, July 28, 2010. With the call to order, I would like everyone to stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
And as has been tradition in Northampton Township over the years, I would like to again start this evening with a moment of silence for our defenders overseas and our first line of defenders here in America. Thank you very much. It's always nice to start the evening with a flag presentation. I'd like to call Pete Palestina up for a flag presentation for United States Army Captain Kevin Loughnane and Air Force Airman First Class Sean Lundy.
Thank you, Mr. Chairman, and good evening, everyone. Change those flags, Mr. Chairman. Any members from the Marine Corps League Patriot Detachment, the Veterans Advisory Committee, and all veterans in the room that would like to, please join us over here on the floor. Tonight, we're going to recognize and honor two more of our Northampton Patriots. With Army Captain Kevin Loughnane, his mom, Pat, and dad, Bill, and the parents of Air Force Airman First Class Sean Lundy's mom, Catherine, and dad, Jack, please come up here and join us also. As many of you know, this all began back in April of 2003 when the Board of Supervisors introduced our Northampton Patriots flag program that was to honor all of the Northampton residents that were at that time serving in Operation Iraqi Freedom. Back then we knew of 24 such residents, and as of today, due to the expansion of the program to include Afghanistan and other hostile areas, we know of 65. Behind the dais is a flag display holding both military and American flags, 64 of them. At one time, all were military flags, each representing the branch of service and identifying the resident with a yellow streamer with his or her name affixed to it. As each one returns home, and so far 57 have, we return his or her military flag and replace it with an American flag. After this evening, there will be 65 total flags, with eight of them armed service flags that will be awaiting return to their representatives. Four Marines, one Army, two Air Force, and one Navy. Captain Loughnane, welcome home.
Thank you, sir.
Back on October 14, 2009, your mom, Pat, and dad, Bill, placed this Army flag for you in our display while you were in Iraq. That ceremony was also attended by many of the volunteer firemen and women that you and your dad are associated with, and many are here this evening. Not only was Captain Loughnane a member of our volunteer fire department before he enlisted, he also earned a Bronze Star while serving his country. Chairman Dion, would you please do the honor and make the presentation?
Thank you very much for serving.
Thank
Welcome
you, sir.
Home, sir.
Welcome Thank you very much.
Welcome home. Welcome home to you. Thank you very much. Awesome.
You want to post it?
Oh, we'll do a walk up.
Sorry, I'll hold this for you.
Bring that up.
No. Not up here. From the floor, yes. You're going to be going up in shortly with.
No, you put the American flag up on.
When you were presenting the flag, they weren't able to take the pictures because your back was turned.
Just turn around.
Oh, that's the presentation.
Yes.
Sorry, Peter. I thought I
wanted to give you the
presentation.
Photo
I'm sorry.
But that, get that
photo opportunity.
Get dad and mom in there, too.
Dad and mom, you guys.
Good to
apologize, Peter. I thought I screwed up the program again.
I wouldn't hold you accountable for that, Vince. All right, Catherine and Jack Lundy, you're here to place an Air Force flag in our display in honor of your son, Air Force Airman First Class Sean Lundy. Sean was recently deployed to Qatar, and you called us last week to advise us of his deployment and requested recognition under our flag program. So at this time, Mr. Dion will accompany you folks to the display to place his flag. Vincent.
I have this one. You guys want to grab it here?
Stand fist.
That hurt when I smiled.
Captain, our state representative Scott Petrie has a special presentation for you. Scott.
You want me to hold it?
No. Captain, and you know all our other military soldiers that have served, let's just always remember 9/11. I know that as time goes on, sometimes we forget, but here in Bucks County, we lost an awful lot. We lost a lot of people as a result, and we want to just thank you for your service. I have a house citation that we made up that ends with, in this world of ordinary people, you're simply extraordinary, and that's what our military soldiers are. The other thing I want to, I was just thinking as I watched the flag return to you and then the flag placed by your family, what a great community when you have a support group like this. And you should feel free to call on all of these people because they're here to support you while you patiently wait for your son's safe return, and I certainly wish you the best and hope for his speedy return. But thank you, Captain.
Thank you. And now from Congressman Murphy's office, we have Michael Brown that would like to also make a presentation.
Thanks, Pete. Sir, welcome back. The Congressman couldn't be here today, but he wanted me to present you with a flag that has flown over the United States Capitol on your behalf. So thank you for your service and welcome home.
Thank you.
Okay, Captain, like you normally would address your troops, would you like to say a few words?
I guess I don't need a microphone.
I need it for you at home. We have people at home.
Cameras. Oh, okay.
Oh, yes, okay.
I'd like to thank all my family and friends. It seems like I notice half the faces in this room, so thank you for coming tonight and welcoming me home. Thank you to Northampton Township for doing this. I, when I was in Iraq, I actually got to see the pictures from the ceremony when my parents posted the flag. So it's nice to know that we're not forgotten over there. So thank you for remembering our guys and gals over there.
Pat O'Bull, Bill, you said something last time, Pat.
I would like to thank the Board of Supervisors and the Marine Corps League and all the veterans and all our neighbors and friends for their support while Kevin was away in Iraq. Thank you.
Captain Jack, say a few words when your sons begin.
Well, I want to thank everybody for showing up tonight, and we surely appreciate this dedication. Thank you very much.